they're still feeding on that. One or more of the frames is stuck to the crown board, or has been stuck to the crown board, I should say. Ah, there we go. Those guys off there. An idea of what a frame of bees looks like. There we go. If it wasn't for the suit, I'd have been stung about 50 million times by now. Still no queen. I still haven't seen eggs. Oh, there she is. There is the queen. Fantastic. Let me see if I can show her to you. So, hopefully this is going to be in shot, but she's sort of in the bottom left-hand corner. You've got a big green dot on her. Hopefully you're going to be able to see that, apart from the bee that's calling on the camera. Get off. Get away. That's it. I'm attacking the camera. There you go. Hopefully that's come out clearly. Well, it's good news that we've seen the queen. She's still alive. Still in the hive, which means that everything is reasonably good. Oops. Okay, now the fun part. I've got to change the floor of the brood chamber. So this is going to be kind of interesting. It's not stuck down, which is good. It's not stuck down that side anyway. And it's not stuck down this side either. going to pick it up, move it, and then push the whole thing forward. Well, not push the whole thing forward. Okay, here we go. Wish me luck. Slowly does it so that we don't kill any bees. Oh, wow. Yeah, they didn't like that. They did not like that at all. I need to pick this up. Actually, let's just quickly check, because it's possible that the queen got on here. I don't see her, so let's give that another shake. That down on the floor. Okay, this is the fun bit. I've got to move this into position, which moving the entire hive. Okay, let's give these a smoke first, because they really... its new position. Let's get this centered up. There we go. Well, crown board goes back on, I think. Come on, girls. That way. And the lid is going to go straight back on now. I'm not going to put the eek back on. I'm going to stop feeding it. A bit concerned I didn't see any eggs. It isn't very sunny today. I had to do an inspection really, I think. But it isn't very sunny today, so I'm not surprised I couldn't really see into the frames.